we are going to fill the exercises given here. The conversation between Nagarajan and Lakshmi is given. They want to buy a new house. So complete the conversation by using the article a, an, or the. So well, here we are, number 8 Kaveri Street. I think this is the house. So here we are specifying and we are saying the house. We saw online. What do you think of the location? Here you have to use the location. Next, then Lakshmi, it is in a nice. Nice neighborhood. Nice means here adjective. Before all adjectives you have to use nice. It is in a nice neighborhood. And it is close to the railway station. Next, Nagarajan response and the bus stop. The bus stop. So here for specifying we are using the bus stop. It's not too far away. Next, then Lakshmi, how many rooms are there? What is the response? There are 3 rooms, a kitchen. So only one kitchen for numbers, a kitchen and a balcony, right? Next, there is a lawn, a lawn. You have to specify a lawn behind the house. Next, Nagarajan, that is right, the lawn. So again, in first he has specified a. For next specification you use the. Sariyama. முதல்ல யூஸ் பண்ணும்போது ஏ லான்னு சொல்கிறோம். அதே இது அடுத்தது அதே லானை யூஸ் பண்ணும்போது என்ன செய்யணும், தே யூஸ் பண்ணுவோம்னு பார்த்துருக்கோம். த லான் இஸ் குவைட்லி லார்ஜ். டிட் யூ சி எனி ஃபோட்டோஸ் ஆஃப் த லிவிங் ரூம்? ஸோ ஆன்லைன் வாட் டஸ் இட் லுக் லைக்? தன் லக்ஷ்மி, த லிவிங் ரூம் லுக்ஸ் கிரேட். ஸோ ஹியர் லிவிங் ரூம். ஸோ வி ஆர் ஸ்பெசிஃபைங், வி ஷுட் நாட் ரைட் ஏ, ஹியர் வி ரைட் த. இட் லுக்ஸ் பிரைட் அண்ட் ஏரி. It has a nice view. Nice view. View adjective. What view ma? Nice view. So yeah. Of the hills. But the kitchen looks, here we should not write yeah kitchen. Here again we are using for a specifically we have to specification we are using here the kitchen looks yeah little small. So a little here, it is the quantity. Yeah, little, yeah, few are quantifiers. So we are using that. And I remember you said there is not yeah storeroom. You should not write the storeroom. Here we have to use yeah storeroom. Right? If we use the storeroom again in the same sentence, in the next sentence means you have to specify as that. There is Dhanalakshmi, no, but there is an attic. So lofty room. Attic, before attic we are using an. Where we can store things. I hope this house is a better adjective. Before adjective use a better option. Let's wait for the real estate agent. She said she would be here 3 o'clock. There she is. Next paragraph answer also I will read it. So you write it and submit ma. I am saying the answer. I am quoting the answer to you. You write and submit. My neighborhood is very interesting place. My house is located in apartment building downtown near many stores and offices. There is small supermarket across street. So read the paragraph. Here some articles are missing. You have to fill the article and submit. So I am reading. My neighborhood is a very interesting place. You heard right? A very interesting place. My house is located in the apartment building. So we are here, we are using the. Next, downstairs near many stores and offices, there is a small adjective. Before adjective use a small supermarket. Across the street where my family likes to go shopping. Next, there is also a post office. Here you should not write the. A post office and a bank near our home. In our neighborhood there is a small. So here before adjective we use a small. Green park where my friends and I like to play on the weekends and holidays. There is a small pond. Remember and write before adjective you use the yeah, small pond near the park. And there are many ducks in the park. We always have a great time. In addition, there is an elementary school close to our home where my little brother studies in the third ordinal number. Before the ordinal number, we use the third grade. There are so many things to see and do in my neighborhood. That's why I like it. It's really a great place. So most of the places, adjectival words are used. Words are used with descriptive adjectives. So we are maximum usage here. We are using yeah. So think and write. Next one. We are moving to prepositional phrase. The prepositional phrase are nothing but they are formed by two or more words. Two or more words. According to like that. At the same time, because of, owing to, in spite of, these are prepositional phrases. Normally in our day-to-day life, we are using these words. For example, I know English in addition to Tamil. So, for specifying the statement more clearly, we can use prepositional. Preposition we will use for time, location and places. Time, location and places, we use prepositions to locate a place, to specify the time. And also for places, positions, directions, we use preposition. If we are using more than one word, two words, means it becomes a prepositional phrase. You have know the difference between phrase and class. You have studied in 9th standard, once again saying, if in the phrases there is no finite verb, but in a class there is a finite verb. These are the distinction. Example, he wore a pink shirt. A pink shirt is a phrase. He wore a shirt which is pink in color. So which is pink in color is a class. So identify the difference. So which is pink in color is a subordinate class. Now we are moving to the part, example part. Here some are given. According to, I will say in Tamil also, according to the weatherman, அதாவது ஒரு as stated, ஒரு authority, அவங்களுடைய சொல்படி அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம்ல, stated by, அவங்களுடைய கூற்றின் படின்னு சொல்லுவோம்ல, அதான் அக்கார்டிங் டு, அலாங் வித்னா டுகெதர் வித், அதாவது அதையும் சேர்த்து படிக்கிறது, சரியா? வி ஹாவ் டு கிவ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் டு ஃபிசிக்ஸ் அலாங் வித், எல்லா அதனுடைந்து இணைந்து இதுக்கும் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் கொடுக்கணும். பிகாஸ் ஆஃப்ங்கிறது ரீசனுக்கு யூஸ் பண்ணுவோமா, இந்த காரணங்களுக்காக. ஓயிங் டு, பிகாஸ் ஆஃப், எல்லாமே சேம் மீனிங் தான். இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப்ங்கிறது ரீப்ளேஸ்மெண்ட்டு, சப்ஸ்டியூஷன் காண்டி இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் யூஸ் பண்ணுவோம். இந்த இவெண்ட் ஆஃப்ங்கிறது இன்கேஸ் ஆஃப், அதோட மீனிங் அதுதான். நல்லா பண்ணியிருந்தீங்கன்னா, நல்ல முயற்சி எடுத்திருந்தீங்கன்னா நல்லா பண்ணியிருப்பீங்க. இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு பிளேசஸில் வி யூஸ் இந்த இவெண்ட் ஆஃப். இங்கே கொஞ்சம் ஃபில்லிங் த பிளாங்க்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்குறாங்க. கிவ் த ஆன்சர், நோட் இட் டவுன். எவ்ரிதிங் ஃபால்ஸ் டு த கிரவுண்ட் because of, reason தானமா எழுதணுங்க, because of its gravitational pull. The trial was conducted in accordance with the procedure of law. We have to understand the sentence first, then we can apply the prepositional phrase from the choices which is given in your question. There is a temple right in front of my house as a result of his hard work. So here only one of, another of you strike it out. Failure is often the consequence of, means the result of. Next, the children are given toys. What we have to add here? In addition to, I have said, கூடுதலாக சொல்லும் போது in addition to யூஸ் பண்ணுவோம். Next, the parents must be informed in case of any indiscipline conduct. Next, conduct. Next, he didn't turn up due to his busy schedule. டர்ன் அப்னால் பிஸி ஷெடியூல்லையும் என்ன செய்யலை. நெவர் கிவ் அப். குளோபல் வார்மிங் இஸ் அன் எஃபெக்ட் ஆஃப். நெக்ஸ்ட், இன்ஸ்பைட் ஆஃப் செவரல் வார்னிங்ஸ் ஹி கண்டினியூ டு ஸ்விம். ரீ கிளியர் நாவ்? the prepositional phrases, you have to change these sentences. I'll give this as homework, how to write it also I will say. So what I have said, listen to the video and submit the homework. Thank you, children.